Gavin Newsom has blocked the parole of Charles Manson follower Patricia Kerwinkle. Newsom says Kerwinkle, who is now 74, is still too much of a public safety risk to be freed. Kerwinkle scrawled Helter Skelter on a wall using the blood of one of their victims. She was convicted of killing actress Sharon Tate and four other people back in 1969. In May of this year, a two-member parole panel recommended that Kerwinkle be released, though, after she previously had been denied parole some 14 times.